It was the year 2000. Remember 2000? Oh my god. But now we're going to go to 1988.
Ooh.
There was a lovely movie
called Hairspray. Woo!
I specifically said no one's allowed to do the musical. We're going to the actual John Waters movie tonight.
Yeah.
So 1988, Hairspray came out, and of course it was Divine's last movie. Or John Waters movie, I guess. It's so, so fucking good. And I'm so excited that we have the one, the only, the rising star of Portland, Tomboy.
Woo!
And I, Tomboy Turn Glad, I mean Tracy Turn Glad, am auditioning for the Corny Collins show.
Would you do a pimple cream commercial on camera if Corny asked you to?
I'd be proud to. Luckily, I've never been cursed with acne. Like others. But I've realized the devastating effect of skin blemishes on the social life of teenagers.
Would you ever swim in an integrated swimming pool?
I certainly would, Iggy. Woo! I'm a modern kind of girl. I'm all for integration. Aren't you a little fat for the show? That's enough, Amber. I would imagine that many of the home viewers are also pleasantly plump or chunky.
Oh, come on. The show's not filmed in CinemaScope.
I'm all about that bass,